Okay, guys, I don't know what is going on with Fortnite right now, but when I want to play it on the PS5, it says an update is required to continue. Please restart Fortnite to download the latest patch. I updated the game, but I cannot play it, so I don't know what is going on, and I play on the PS5.